She told us to leave and I moved.
Come on.
Shut the fuck up. No. You better not get out, man. Like, just calm down or you're gonna get us pulled over.
Now, hold on, dude.
Now, hold on. I don't wanna be left out.
My pain, feel my thoughts with their blades. Using words like carbonate, put them to use, but they might turn into shell.
Ah.
I don't wanna be that dog.
Anyways, I got two rooms.
Indy with my mans right here. All right, he's gonna spit. He got a Run DMC shirt.
Y'all ready?
All right.
I'm about to spit with my dude. I got the five spot. Just freestyle.
See, I lied.
I sing something.
You can do something.
I lied. I'm good too.
Gold chains make me insane.
Look
so good, my goddamn brain is losing momentum. I hear. I love you. You could be my dear. You's a sexy lady, and we all know it. Didn't it take gold chains to show it? Anything. Or anything you are, look so good. I could strum my guitar to you all night, baby. All
yes,
right,
sweet.
Baby. So good. Ooh, your turn, come on.
What are you guys' name? You can give me your stage name. You can
Cecilia.
Give me, Cecilia? Are you guys mixed with anything interesting?
You're saying while you're getting your hustle on, instead of, you know, going 90 miles an hour with your hustle, maybe like, just be focused and be patient and know that the hard work you're doing, you're gonna have a greater payoff, and just stick with it.
When you're patient, you do things the right way. You just take your time, you just ball out. I mean, win or lose, at least you know that you've done everything the right way. You took your time with it, you wrote some lines with it, you had some patience, you got on the grind, and then you shine with it.
And what?
And that's how you turtle walk. It's Chanel.
Yes.
From Akron.
Ohio.
Akron, Ohio. And you're okay with LeBron winning.
Definitely. I was so happy for that.
Thank you.
She's proud of me while I'm trying to raise money for Alzheimer's.
Is that chance?
But I didn't ask her for money. She clowned my shirt, and I'm like, I'm wearing this shirt because I'm trying to raise money for Alzheimer's. And she wanted to give me no damn money. Shout out to my cameraman. Cameraman, good looking.
Four pictures, okay? And you have to get four props, but you cannot wear the same thing.
One prop.
Like voodoo doctor guy.
Yeah.
You can't wear that lay twice, by the way. Oh, you can't get lay
one at a time.
Next one up.
Wednesday.
Come
on.
Do
you want me to get you hype?
I can't do it on the spot like that. I'm not
you can't.
Kind of rapper.
You have songs produced. You're a writer.
No, I have songs produced.
Really?
For me to rap.
Really?
Right.
Cop rap.
I'm sorry.
Cop rap, then you're looking at you pulled over like, what the fuck is that? I'm looking at him like, dude, like, wow, it's Wednesday night.
course you freestyle. We having a good time, good life song. Sitting on the shit like all night long. Tight dresses, Trisha got a thong. Everyone does, what the fuck are you on? Little cocaine, little bit of crack. Ripping this shit, course I'll do this.
Alright, let me get on this beat real quick.
I got warrants in fucking Texas.
You want some beat?
Yo.
BTC, take it easy. I'm down, Rip Easy. Dress. Just trying to chill and be me. Stay free.
Do it.
Sucker free. Hydrated. Hit up the club, grab some Fuji. Or some apple juice. Or some apple sauce. Cause I ain't drinking. Cause that make my stomach kinda bad. But I ain't even mad. I got pulled over by this camp. But she got from behind me. She told me to move and nobody recorded. Kinda upset, you should've got that. That would've been nice to get in. Like that girl in the right shirt. Look at her walk, man, look at that walk. Feeling kinda good, feeling my flow. And I'm good for the hood, this is all good. Man, I don't play. Get this girl over here, do you get her?
Yeah.
Record her, record her, record her, record her. Go in, go in, go in, yeah, go in. Boyfriend getting kinda mad, but I'm thanking your girl. She like them chocolates, so I'm checking her world. Woo. Call me Stovers, Godiva, MacGyver. I pick a lock, I pick the box. I'm going in first and I'm not coming out. What the hell, they leaving school? It look like they got on uniforms, it's not cool. Are those our girls? Hell no. Hell no.
Here we go.
Hell no.
Hell no. Here we go getting. Little bit of lousy motherfucker, I'm spitting.
Wednesdays and
I want a picture of us, man.
Okay, let's go.
I'm on Instagram, this. I'm with a celebrity.
Yeah, you're the celebrity. I want somebody to make a big
shit,
video.
Shit, not yet, man. What's been good since the days of Carrollton?
Graduated from high school.
Nice,
graduated
cheers.
College.
Cheers.
Playing professional ball overseas.
Really? Okay. What country?
In Finland, Greece, and Romania.
Coolest place.
Greece, because it's warm all year round, the food is good, the nightlife is great.
Explain Shine With It a bit, because I love Shine With
Shine
It.
Shine With It.
So, like, yeah, Shine With
Back
It.
Back to sports. Shine With It. When LeBron James held up that trophy, he was shining in his trophy.
Oh, he was shining.
He said he saw his reflection.
I'm a Sunny Bay. I'm a poet, writer, producer, director in Indianapolis, Indiana. You should always be able to open yourself up to hear stories from all cultures and all generations, because that's how we grow, maintain, and sustain ourselves as a viable community.
I didn't say I was like up and coming.
Oh, let me get
said
this angle.
He's saying,
oh, this is a great angle. So, what can you? So, you do have written material.
You got some. You give it to me, and then I'll write.
All right, what do I have written? I have this one, it's called Mind Adultery. It's a little explicit, man.
I like this.
Funny as shit, man.
Woo!
Now, someone should have still recorded that,
yeah,
man.
We might have it. We might have it.
She said, move now.
Move now, karate kapow. Kick through your style like a 4-4 Taoist. Out of here, man, I'm playing your game. Out of control and I am in fame. I'm living life on top of the notch. Looking at you like you're a fox. Little super motherfucker talking all that shit. I'm in the game like I'm shooting a... Nothing. Nothing.
You.
Uh-oh.
Bad motherfucker.
I'm sorry for
if I ruled the world,
up, but you were freaking me out, man.
Sounds like
I'm not angry no more, but I saw a cop and I'm not trying to fucking go to jail. God damn it! I'm from the South. They butt fuck us in the fucking South. They don't give a shit. They're like, oh, you got titties and vagina. You suck my dick and I won't fucking
rest.
One more beat, who knows the sound?
Yeah,
either way, we're gonna put it down. Chris is geeking and she's out of town. That's alright though, you can live it up now. Looking at you walking on the streets. Goddamn, look the way you move your feet. And your ass is just cooking on a chug. Looking so good, I'm a thug. And your tears maybe dance by the lights. Looking so good, I got no fright. Got this all night. Out of control, I'm the guy. Alright, put the hand in it by the head. Looking so good, I'll take you to a bed. Any way you want it, don't really matter. I'ma get it done, fuck all the chatter. Ain't about me and it ain't about you. End of the day, it's just about two. Everyone wanna talk, say some shit. Every day though I love you, Clitus. You a pussy and my dick. Nothing else matters, we're the shits. And you say when I climax, looking so good, man, I swear that I'm high, man. Feeling so right. You little titty, baby, do it all night. On the hood, on the roof. Don't give a shit, baby, this is no crew that, huh, you could mess with on top of the game like 2 West his. Yeah. Wow, it's over now.
But who are you?
Steven.
From the fuck where?
It's Steven.
Some reality TV show. I don't
it's
watch,
Steven.
I watch sports and music.
Oh, shit. Come to Vegas Street next Wednesday. We DJ there.
Yeah. Coming.
Well, that's rude. No, it's a big, like, EDM crowd, everything.
EDM?
I don't know.
Hip-hop. So, Stevie from where?
I don't know, Steven. She made it up, so I just went along with it.
They're about to close down over there. This is when I make my most money, so I need my guitar.
Pay attention, boy. Yo, my shit is real hot. Yo, it's a DL. And I'm known to get down. Right, what's my
guys.
Style? Here we
just
go. Yo, what's known in that town? Fucking beat it, dude.
I hope he's your friend.
What's my name?
Well, I'm just saying.
I don't even know you. And everybody
that's
knows
talk,
in the NetTown
so
crew.
Pull
back up.
Back up.
Before you catch. Let me keep up my cipher before I have you at home. Fucking shit in your diaper. You don't
Woo!
Know me.
5 minutes till the bar's closed.
And I
give
don't
a
give
drink.
A
now's
fuck.
The time to get it.
What's my name? D-O-N-N-I-E. It's a Donnie. Been Donnie forever.
I'm just saying, I make $200 in nights like this.
Well,
and I ain't even start playing because I've been having a good time.
I'm eating on the drum like I know how to do this shit. I'm
yeah.
playing on 5 strings.
Yeah, I know
and
how.
And I can
do
barely
that.
Play 6.
Guess what? You make this play nothing. Guess what? When you play something, how much I make every 2 minutes?
I'm with you, but you know what I made that for?
Well,
while you were in the bar of my ID. Come on,
dude. I gave you your ID back.
Dude,
your
we're on the same page. You came in here like, dude,
you're
I need my guitar. I'm on my first dollar here.
All right, keep it going.
I got the scarf on.
I gotta go tell him.
I thought I wasn't gonna be enjoying myself.
I had to bring him down here.
This is my Uncle Roger. Right
Uncle
here.
Roger, where are you going tonight?
Just to spend some time with my family. We only got a couple of days left.
Are you getting a brand stick, Secure Royce?
Yes, gotta get some pepperoni brand sticks with that cheese inside. They are so great. And then I'm gonna do what they're famous for, those Long Island pictures.
Stacey Page,
hey.
She's turtle walking.
Do I have to sign a release?
Ooh! it's a beautiful day, it's a beautiful world, and it's Wednesday night indie. Peace. Turtle walk. Turtle
Bye.
Walk. Turtle walk.
We're 17 minutes apart.
If I can do it, you can do it.
I guess shining with is sort of kind of showing off, like telling the world, like, hey, I took my time. You know, I believed in myself, and the shit happened. You know?
I did.